Check out this cool 3D printed brain. It's the second try. The first one was with co-extrusion filament with two colors, which was very wet and caused this stringing.